Thomas brought his last train to the junction.
Ha ha, said Gordon. What's this? Educating Gordon Day?
Oh, shivered Thomas as he ran over the detonator. That made my axles tingle.
Thomas grew more and more excited. Too excited for his own good. I'm glad I'm a splendid engine, he puffed.
That's loud, said Percy.
Thank you very much,
Michael Angelis,
huffed Thomas.